going on. Again, the owner of a red RAV4.